I smell an aroma of hazelnut, new wood, and lunch that turns into dinner in the Yarra Valley.